Hi, welcome to today's session. I'm Bhavna Kriplani, Senior BI Lead at CloudFront Technologies. I'll be covering some of the key reports developed for our professional services management solution deployed in CRM Online. When the solution is deployed, these are set of PSM reports available. Let's have a look at the revenue forecast reports. Revenue forecast gives a big number of the business revenue. Monthly revenue forecast shows the revenue of organization starting from the current month. Total figure is also displayed at the bottom. Drilling down by clicking on any of the month will give you details about projects in that month. Let's click on September. Here are the project details, budget, actuals, revenue, budget hours, actual hours, and the duration of the project. Drilling down still further into any project, let's say I select UGSS CRM Online custom SSRS reports. Gives you the task revenue for the selected project. Here are the project detail information and the task revenue. One more report, which is total revenue forecast, gives the revenue of all active and not started projects. Total figure is displayed. You can export these reports to any format. Let's say I select PDF. Open it. Here it is. These reports are very useful for any professional services management organization to understand the revenue forecast for coming months. You can also review our other videos for more reports on PSM. Thank you for attending this session.